Dextor Plays 7 Days to Die Alpha 15 by Fun Pimps. Welcome back to Dextor Plays 7 Days to Die. Well, today I'm going to go out and I think we're going to do a treasure map run with a quest that I have in here. This is the pig challenge. So if we see some pigs out here, we'll go ahead and fire that sucker up and see what we can do. Let's read our first treasure map. This one's going to be Sarah's treasure map. So we'll read that. Hey, if you found this note, it may be your lucky day. I've been bitten by one of those creatures and the fever has taken hold. I don't have long, but the last I could do before I turn is help someone. Anyone as good as anyone as God would want me to, if there is still a God. So I leave you with this map to one of my buried supply chests. To a new life, Sarah. Yeah. We'll take that. And so if we go and we take a look at our map, we can zoom on out. I don't think that's the one. Let's take a look around here. Nope, see, there it is. You can see the little mark up in the upper corner in the middle there. So if I go out and see which way I'm facing this way. There it is, right there. So let's go take a look. We're going to jump on our mini bike. And we'll get on over there, and I'll meet you on over there by the dig site. It looks like we're going to go out into the desert. All right, that's fine. And we're watching the marker up the top. You can see the chest. As soon as it flips, we want to stop. So we're going to go a little bit further. It should flip in a minute. As soon as it flips, we're stopping. Come on. What'd I hit? Oh, great, I hit a cactus. Ow. Oh, see, now it's flipping. See, it's turning red? There. So that means it's right around here. Let me back up a little bit. Was that a pig? No, that's just... Dang it. Now the deers are showing up. Let me back up until it stops blinking. There. Woohoo! Alright, so now I know that it's going to be right in here somewhere. Flash. Nope. Alright, so we'll head back towards the mini bike. So I think right about in here. Alright, so let me go ahead and make my shovel. We'll create a stone shovel. I don't need a great shovel here. This is whatever. Don't want the sandwich. Alright, and then we dig. You can try to mark your spot here if you wanted to. But I'm a digger. I'm just gonna dig. Now keep in mind as you dig, stay aware of your surroundings in case there's a zombie sneaking up on you. The last thing you want to be is deep in a hole and have a bunch of zombies drop down on top of you, because that's just another run back here to pick up your stuff. So I'm going to clear out a little bit around the side. This is pretty good dirt collecting for making fertilizer later. Yeah, there we go. Dig around. Dig down. And it's usually about 3, maybe 4 deep. I'm going to get this thing out of the way because it's bothering me. And you'll usually end up spotting it because it'll clip. And I'll show you what that looks like when we get down there. Alright, let's dig back out a little bit so I have a way out. And so when I get a little bit lower, we'll go ahead and see what we find. Alright, let me look around here. See any zombies? Nope, we're good. Alright, let's go back down. Still don't hear anything. Keep your ears open, people. If you hear any roars, you want to get your butt out. Now, if you buy the treasure hunting skill, the area of blinking chest that you see there, the red blinking chest, will be smaller. So it'll make it a little bit easier to find the chest, if that's what you're interested in. It could save you some time, especially if you're doing this a lot. I've got certainly four of these things to be looking for, so... It's also good to start doing this once you've picked up some minor 49er or 69er. There we are. Found it. Ooh, nice. What do we got? Silver nugget, gold nugget, raw diamond, SMG schematic? Holy smokes. Okay, these things are a whole lot better than they used to be. That is some nice stuff. All right, let's get out of here and find another one. I want to read another one of these. Jump up. Come on out, get out. Where is my... bird's nest. Always good. Where did I put my mini bike? There it is. Wow, it hides in here really well, doesn't it? All right, let's read Raphael's. I've got the cold sweats and it won't be long. All I can think of is my final hours as if my son Joey is still alive. I have no reason to trust you, but I have no choice. Crazy Jake has kidnapped him. In your hand is a map to one of my many secret caches. Promise me if you find it, you'll help my son. Oh, okay. And where are we going this time? Over there. Oh, it's back towards the house. Yeah, nice. All right. Yeah. Let's do it. I want to go this way. So that was actually pretty cool. I mean, we found some raw stuff. We found some diamond. We found some gold and silver. There's a house. I'm going to skip the house. Some coal. I don't need coal. I want to check out my next treasure. But as you can see, it's only a few down, and it was about, I don't know, maybe 4 or 5 tiles off from the guesstimation of a centered mark I had. I thought there for a second that was a pig. I still need to do pigs. Keep an eye out for the pigs, would you? The deer. I don't care about deer. Oh, dear. Huh. You think it's going to be right over this clay? Oh, this sucks. Really? Really? You're going to put it out in the middle of the water, are you? You are. You are going to put it out in the middle of the water, aren't you? That is just not cool. Yeah, see, look, it's over this way. Yep. Yeah, that's messed up. That's just messed up. Let's see. Let's see how far I have to go in to get it. So there are ways of dealing with this. And I'm probably going to have to deal with it. Yep, you see that? Mm-hmm. Alright, let's do something here. We're gonna do frames. We're gonna do some wood frames. Maybe 20 of them. And we're gonna want to dig right in here somewhere, so let's go up. Alright, and we're going to go back down. Because I am not going to be defeated. And how much further that there? Right. Whoop. There he is. So, I've got a lot of wood. And we're going to make a drop down in here. Now, is there an air supply somewhere? I don't see one. And then we'll do an angle. Come on, come on, come on, give it to me. Thank you. There we go. And then I think we're going to probably need to do another 24 frames. There we go. And I'm going to make this thing go all the way down. And then I'm going to clear it of water. There we go. And then another one. Now this does mean that when I do my digging, I'm going to have to be more careful about how I dig, because I can't just let it do what I've done before, which is collapse. Because if it collapses, all the water's going to come in. And I have to fill this in, because if it's a frame, the water goes through it. You can kind of see my air on the side there. All right, and then really? Oh, look, there's the chest. Holy smokes. Woohoo! Sweet. Wait, what? I don't need you. Oh, look, I've got a mini horde here. Isn't this interesting? I could fight these guys just as if I was sitting up on top of a deal here. Jump up for a second. Come on, can I get up? I can't get up. I'm gonna have to do that. There we go. Let's see what I got here. I can do repair, scrap, toss that. Because I really don't need it. How am I doing on health? I'm fine. I don't want the water or the oil. All right, so I think we've got some spots there. And now I want to go over and take a look at the chest. Well, that's actually pretty handy. I like the fact that if the chest is in the water like this, it's not going to bury it and make me dig for it. I like that. I'm not going to loot the other bodies. Ah, okay, so there's just money. That's all I got was money for all that effort? Alright. Whatever. I got more. Let's get over here. Here's my mini bike. No pigs. See that? No pigs. All right. Let's see. What is this? Jennifer's map. Let's see where Jennifer's map leads us. Wait, did I read it? I didn't read it all the way. To whoever finds this note, friend, the end is near. The monsters are breaking down my door, but in my final moments I can only think of how I want to be remembered. Not as a coward, but as someone who thinks of others. I leave you this map to one of my many secret buried chests. Nice. Alright, well let's dump some stuff in here. I still don't need the sandwich. I don't need that golden rod. I'm going to drop this stuff in there. And there. That's good. Alright, where is it? Where is it? Is it? Oh, there it is. And it's... nice. Alright, let's go. Well, isn't this kind of handy? So I marked out the spot there. I got a space up there and all the way up in there and right in the middle here. Look at this. I don't have to do nothing. Right there. Oh, nice. Sniper rifle, SMG stock. And look at the cash I've picked up. Another 6,000 dukes. Nice. All right, one more. Let's read it. Nicole's chest. To whom may concern, if you've come to possess this note, then quite possibly I've been eaten by the dead. Follow this map to one of my many valuable treasure locations I buried to keep safe from crazy Jake. If you find it, may you make good use of it. Best wishes. All right. And, wow, it's way over there somewhere, right? Yep, there it is. Well, I think that's pretty good. Let's head out on over there. Right in front of us. Go. Oh, okay. I'm in a city. I'm in a big city. Am I in Hub City? I'm in Hub City. I found Hub City. And the chest is buried here. Great. That means dogs and all sorts of goodies. I'm close. Is that a crack a book? Nice. A little bit further. Whoa! Oh my god, really? Really? Are you gonna bury it there? Oh wow, that's brutal. Alright, what do I got here for markers? And I got a cop. One. I have a feeling it's going to be over this way somewhere. Hello, copper. Great. Let's go over this way. It is under. Wonderful. It's going to be under the road. It's under the road. Brutal. That's all I got to say about that. Come here, pop copy. I need you. I need you badly. Come here. 8 o'clock. Come on, a little bit further. Ah! Wow, I suck at shooting them right now. There. Stay right there. Nope, nope, nope. Blow up. There we go. Good man. Good man! Yeah. This is gonna be fun. Because I'm gonna have to find a way to get out, up and out of this. Let's see. Yeah, this looks about the right spot. One more down. There we go. That's as far down as I want to go. Keep an ear out for dogs and stuff. I mean, we are in the city. There it is. Shotgun shells. Okay. Just in time. It just got night. Alright, so let's take a look at our map. We found the hub city. That's pretty good. And it's not that far off. We've got the city down here that we were doing some work at with the prison. We've got the hub city here. I'd rather go down... I want to return back to the town with the... where am I here? Get off of this. I want to head back to here. So head south. But it's pretty cool that we found Hub City. We took care of four treasure chests. We also have the piggy quest, which we didn't complete. We still have a couple more piggies to get, I believe. Assuming it's still active. Oh, hello. Look at that. I got a cliff face over here. Power. Gas station. Burned out forest. So I've got a burned out forest next to a frozen biome. So I can either freeze or burn. Nice. Good choices. Good choices. Hello. I think I'll miss you. Bye. Oh, water. That's all right. I know this takes me back to where I want to go. In fact, is this the road? I think it is the road. Damn, that's hard to see. Alrighty. Back up. There we go. Get around it. Here's another dude. I'm gonna head over that way. I think this should head up to that town, right? Missed me. Yeah, this is going the right way. We got a number of dukes. We got some silver, some gold. We picked up even a couple of raw diamonds. So I'm interested to see how those trade over at Trader Joe's. But of course, before we do that, we're going to get over here to the other town. Do a little bit more looting over there, I think, before we head back to our base. And we'll be good to go. So... I'll meet you over there by the prison on the next episode. Thank you for joining me as Dextor plays 7 Days to Die. Oh, it's a piggy. Ah, got you. Ah. And it didn't count. So that means reading a map wipes the quest. Oh, well. Didn't know that. Now I do. It's our new town. Take care and bye-bye.
Thanks for watching another episode of Dextor Plays. Please leave a like or subscribe, and post any tips or tricks down below.